Hello students, today we are going to start the chapter based on personal pronouns. Most of the pronouns are used for nouns that name persons. We call them personal pronouns. Read the following sentences. Rahul's sister Tanya gave Rahul an apple to eat. Rahul took the apple to Rahul's room. Rahul began to eat the apple. Rahul's sister Tanya came into Rahul's room. Tanya asked Rahul to play in Rahul's room after Rahul finished Rahul's apple. B. Rahul's sister Tanya gave him an apple to eat. He took the apple to his room and began to eat it. His sister also came into his room and asked him to play in his room after he finished his apple. In paragraph A, the use of the nouns Rahul, Tanya and apple over and over again makes the sentence boring and clumsy to read. In paragraph B, the use of the pronouns he, she, it, his, her, him makes it more readable and easier to understand because the nouns have been replaced by pronouns. Personal pronouns. In English grammar, there are three persons. First person, second person, third person. The person who is speaking is called the first person. Read the sentences. I am reading. We are playing. My friends gave me a book. This cap is mine. These pens are ours. They called us for dinner. In the above sentences, I, we, me, mine, ours and us are pronouns of the first person. The person spoken to is called the second person. Read the sentences. You are a wise boy. This car is yours. You solve problems easily. He praises you for your bravery. In the above sentences, you, subjective case, yours, and you, objective case, are pronouns of the second person. The person, animal, or thing spoken about is called the third person. Read the sentences. He is watching TV. I gave him a t-shirt. This is his bed. She is Mrs. Sharma. The Prime Minister rewarded her. These colors are hers. They are playing tennis. Mrs. Roy wanted to meet them. These gifts are theirs. In the above sentences, he, him, his, she, her, hers, they, them, theirs are pronouns of the third person.